Scales and our modes. Now we're going to do the key of D major. D major has two sharps, F sharp and C sharp. And as with all the other major scales, there are seven modes associated with it, as well as a major and minor pentatonics, the blues scale. So let's get started. The major scale from D to D. You can see that I'm using my slide to kick out on that low D because that low D is a sharp note. Okay, so get in the habit of kicking that slide. You can also kick the first slide if you have that option, or a little bit of both. The best thing is to use a tuner so that you know that you're in tune. So there's the major scale from D to D. The Dorian starts on the second degree, and this is going to be E to E. So E Dorian with an F sharp and a C sharp in there. I went all the way down to the D, which makes it sound like a major scale, the D major scale. So I'm going to do that again. And again, that Dorian mode is associated with the 2 chord, say in a 2-5-1 progression. So that was E Dorian. Now we're going to go to the Phrygian, which is the 3rd degree, so we're going to start in F sharp. Skipped a note on the way back down, but you get the idea. Next is Lydian. So in this case, we're going to do G Lydian. Starts on the G. And next is the Mixolydian. A Mixolydian. Starts on the 5th degree. Another one of the important modes. This is used with the 5 chord. Say in a 2-5-1 progression. The 5 chord almost always leads to the 1 chord, or most often leads to the 1 chord. So it's an important mode, a scale chord to know. We're going to start in the A, going from A to A, using the F sharp and the C sharp. So when we get into that range, you can also take it down the octave lower. When you do that, the C sharp, 1, 2, and 3, is very sharp. It's the most sharp note on the trumpet, so it's important that you kick those slides to get that in tune. Use a tuner if you're not sure exactly where in tune is, and eventually, with enough practice, you'll be able to do that automatically and get it in tune. Just use your ears. So up next is the 6th degree, the mode on the 6th degree, which is also the natural minor scale. It's called the Aeolian mode. And in this case, it's going to be B to B. And again, you're using a C sharp and an F sharp in there. I'm just going to do a lower octave. Very nice, sad sort of quality to that minor mode. And last but not least is the Locrian. And again, that's from the 7th degree to the 7th degree of the major scale. In this case, it's a C sharp to C sharp. Okay, so as before, we'll go over the major pentatonic and the minor pentatonic. Again, penta, 5, there's 5 notes. It's 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. For the major pentatonic. Those are the scale degrees that I'm talking about. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6 for the major. The minor, again, is exactly the same notes, but starting in a different place. You're starting on the 6th degree of the scale, so the B in this case. Same exact notes, starting from the B. B, D, E, F sharp, A. And as before, that one is very closely related to the blues scale. So for the B blues scale. So as before, you can do all kinds of patterns with this scale. I'm not going to waste time on those patterns. Check them out. If you want to learn some patterns, you can go to allabouttrumpet.com. You can find all kinds of scale help there, as well as more videos, stuff to buy. So there is the D major. Stay tuned for more scales. Have fun. Good luck with your practice.